Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Marsha Hana Farudisa. Everyone should call me Marsha. And today I will give you tutorial how to make a game in a simple game in Scratch. So first you guys make open this tab, and then you guys I will make a game that there's a bear, and then the bear like just walking. So first, we guys gonna delete the sprite. But if you guys want to use the sprite, it's okay. But I'm just gonna use the bear because the bear so cute. Yeah, so cute. Then we gonna search the backdrops because the bear is at the forest. So I will add the forest. Okay, you guys can add whatever you guys want, but I will gonna pick this. Wait, yeah. And this one. So beautiful. Yes, so exciting. So now we're gonna go to the quadrant. So first we're gonna pick Penguin flag click. It's like a play. And then we go to motion and go to X and this. So if we want to be the bear at the middle, we zero, and then the Y is zero. So when the green flag click, it will be at the corner. And next is when green flag click, we pick the forever. Where's forever? This one. Forever. And then we go to this. So get where, yeah. I think we're gonna go to the next costume, and here wait 0.5. What the bear? What do you do, bear? Is what? Ah, nice, so cute, yeah. But I want to make my bear like walk, but I don't found the photo, so I just. But if you want the bear like walking, you can just make two like the custom. You guys add another. Just add another, so cute. I think I'm just gonna add it like this. Bear wall. So it's like add. Where are you? The point is if you guys want to add like this, so the bear like walking like that. Walking. Yes, 100% walking. It's walking. It's so ugly. Then I want to change so it looks beautiful. So yeah, sorry, yeah. And this, I think this one. It's so beautiful. Beautiful.
Collection.
See, like this. So it looks like walk. And then next we go to. So if you want the bear is like walking, so we go to the one space key press, but we're gonna change it to right arrow, and then we go to the motion, and then we go to what is it, change x by 10 point direction, and then we're just gonna duplicate this. Yes. And then next is left arrow, so like that, left arrow, and then change x by minus 10 and minus 9. Yes, beautiful. And then next is set rotation style to left right. Yes, this is the same. And then the next is when space click move 10 step. Yes, where is it? First, yeah. But if you guys don't want to use it, it's okay. So when space click, it's like move 10 steps. Yes, I found it. And then next is the, if we already at this, if it not prof, if it not if it Yes, like if it not tidy up, it's okay, but the code will like the same. And next is when A is click. When A click. A. When A click, turn western. Where is turn, yeah. But yes, turn. You gotta turn it to 50 degrees. And just duplicate it again. And next is D. To D. Where are you, D? D is, we are not using this, but we are using this. Yes. Next is when up arrow. Wait, at this, when up arrow, key press, change y. We are going to up, so change y by 10. Now this is the code, just add like this. So first we gonna play it. Yes, it's so simple, right? This, we can play it lah. So cool, right? So cool. So cute. And if it done, we can just change the name and like blah blah blah. Yeah, like that. And that's all from me. Sorry for my mistake and sorry if I'm emotion like that because yeah, just for the tutorial. And sorry if I have any mistake. And thank you very much to watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Bye bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.